World leaders are accusing Russia of endangering the safety of an entire continent after its forces attacked a nuclear power plant and sparked a fire. A fire broke out at the Zaporizhia nuclear plant, the largest in Europe, after what Ukrainian authorities said was an attack by Russia. Ukraine's emergency services managed to extinguish the fire, which broke out at a building outside the plant's perimeter, but authorities say that Russian troops have seized the plant. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson said Russia's reckless attack could directly threaten the safety of all of Europe. US President Joe Biden urged Moscow to stop its military activities around the site, while Canada's Prime Minister Justin Trudeau said the horrific attacks from Russia must cease immediately.